Well, a couple of fundraisers taking place this weekend, including the Bishop Elks Lodge hosting a national finals rodeo viewing party. Now, this is going to benefit the student athletes of the California High School Rodeo District 9, and that event is set for this Saturday, December 13th. They're going to have a full tri-tip dinner, including dessert, no-host bar, silent auction, 50-50 raffle. Just $15 per person. And in addition to supporting a great cause, attendees will enjoy the NFR Final Go on a big screen TV at NoHo's Bar and a chance to participate in a fantasy rodeo competition. For more information, including tickets, or maybe to donate a silent auction item, contact John Himmelhawk at 760-920-0189. Tickets can also be purchased at the Tri-County Fairgrounds office Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. And Polar Express is coming to Bishop with proceeds benefiting Round Valley School. A press release notes that you can enjoy this classic holiday movie with your family and friends. Enjoy some quality family time around the holidays. Limited engagement, only one showing this Sunday, 1 p.m. at the Bishop Twin Theater. Hey, tickets are only $5, open to everyone. You can buy your tickets before they sell out. Register online. RoundValleyStepFoundation.com, or you can give a call 760-784-5461. Well, we're getting the information from the Bishop Rotary Club about the fourth annual Bishop Rotary Santa Mile. That took place Saturday. The racers ran the Christmas parade route just before that parade started. Adults and children lined up in front of the Bishop Chamber of Commerce, got their numbers, and got ready to race. Now, in addition to the recognition given to the winning runners, awards and prizes were given for best dress, best sleigh, either a wheelchair, stroller, wagon, etc., largest Bishop Bronco sports teams, and kids prizes. Now, all proceeds go to the Polio Plus, which helps fund Rotary's joint effort with UNICEF, the WHO, CDC, and the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to eradicate polio from the face of the earth. Now, this race was sponsored by the Bishop Rotary Clubs, the Rotary Clubs of Bishop and Sage to Summit. Been looking at a bunch of great pictures, and we're just going to run down the winners real quick. Top male, hey, Jacob Knackle, Dan Yarborough, and Brandon Fitt. Top female runners were Carla Eklund, Haley Helm, and Sarah Mallory. With the best costume, the Helm family. And there are some great pictures there, courtesy of the Bishop Rotary Club. And here's some video from the start of the Bishop Christmas Parade. Hundreds of people lined Main Street on Saturday morning. Many great participants. And it was a lot of fun to be out at the Bishop Christmas Parade.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young,
All right, we'll have more from the Bishop Christmas Parade on future broadcasts. We'll be back with a weather report.